me tell you about Mr. Sun. Back in the 80s, there was a new machine where kids would go to listen to stories, and this machine could make a story personalized. All the kid would have to do is tell them what they wanted, and the machine would usually give it to them. So one day, one kid went up to the machine and asked for a story. It was so terrifying he would wet himself. Now, of course, the Mr. Simba, not knowing any better, told the poor kid, and he was traumatized from what he heard. The story was so bad, he supposedly didn't sleep for 3 nights. And then finally slept after passing out from exhaustion. Well, parents weren't too happy about this. The machines were stored away, never to be used again. But there is rumor that they never found one of these machines. Who knows where it is now?